In effect here. Single takedown. You could be looking for the single leg bondage. Got him with the half crown. Trying to break the submission, and she does. Wow, look at this. And it was taking the attack to the competition with that one. That slam. Targeting the neck. Right after the neck. Speed. Penalty kick. She can parry, caught it right here. Stops the count before it, too.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Placing them into the corner, and that was a well-executed attack. On a single leg tap down.
And there's the save.
He's feeling the hurt here. Turns that back on Nikki.
There's a snapmare.
This isn't going to be pretty. King missed that break. Gosh. What are they doing here? And did you hear that? This could be the end cover. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Quick thinking from JC. Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Ow! Foot meet back. Drop kick from behind. Ouch. Isolating the foot. And a nice takedown. A spin and a break. Oh, the dog!
Wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Oh! Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
This isn't gonna be.
She's going
up. Good lord.
Single leg takedown. You could be looking for the single leg Boston Crab.
This is gonna be painful.
Half Crab is locked in deep.
The submission is locked in deep.
Tap out coming. It's tap over. Out coming. Trying to break the submission, and she does.
She goes. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Oh, on a save. Just in the nick of time.
Nikki never saw that coming.
Ooh, now the midsection.
Something's about.
Look at this. Suicide dive.
That's incoming.
She misses the mark.
Nikki Bella.
Jawbreaker counter again.
Ooh,
yeah. Nikki going.
She looking for the
end. It's close to the end.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Cover!
Two!
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions on it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
What?
Freaking Rollins! American workhorse and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
The Almighty is here, and just look into Lashley's eyes. His goal is to seriously hurt his opponent, and he can do just that. Lashley's ability can put you in survival mode very quickly. The Almighty has proven that he is definitely in the hurt business, and business is very, very good.
But then we also have one of the greatest minds this industry has ever seen in Seth Rollins. Some call him a schemer, a mastermind, but he's proven himself to be nothing short of a visionary. Rollins already knows exactly how he wants this match to go, and I bet he gets his win.
Well, we'll certainly hear about it if he does it. The only thing Seth Rollins does better than plan is throw a fit when things just don't go how he wanted them to.
Is it fully locked in?
Bobby Lashley.
You're going to free the arm and does just that.
Rollins sent ringside.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
All right, that's it. Two.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Very few superstars can perform with such ease.
What a ruthless striking. Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
There he goes, right into the corner. He's got him scouted. Clothesline.
What impact.
Rollins' master plan got stopped in its tracks by that attack.
Lashley put some serious on that one.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
When you're taking on a mastermind like Seth Rollins, the most important thing to remember is that you have to take away his ability to control the match. Pace is a good place to start. If Rollins wants things fast, slow them down. If he tries to be methodical, start out running him.
Yeah, owning the tempo here could definitely fluster Rollins.
Is it enough?
No, he kicks out.
He's still in this.
Ooh! Big boot!
Incredible.
Uh-oh! Can he score the pin?
Maybe. He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
He must have had that scouted.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! Getting out of the ring. Smart decision here. Shake off the cobwebs away from your opponent.
Come on! There's no fair play in that. Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Diamonds!
Power slam!
Position to be in right now.
Face
first. However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
So ruthless.
Shoulders down. He kicked out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
What are they doing here?
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
And that toss sent them soaring.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
And look at how he's controlling the tempo, not allowing Rollins to set the pace he wants in this match.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Sensing in the headlock. Again, give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Paul Nelson locked in pretty good here.
Is just vicious.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
It looks like they might have thrown Lashley off his game.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this back.
Uh-oh. Phoenix Splash connects for the win. He's able to beat a two count.
But that won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
Lashley out of the way.
Raw and Women's Tag Titles on multiple occasions each.
The second woman in WWE history to win the Women's Triple Crown. Bliss versus Becky Lynch trending worldwide right now.
I think more people are actually watching the man, Becky Lynch, Corey.
Why? Why would you think that?
Because Becky has a wide range of popularity with the WWE Universe. Haven't you noticed?
And Alexa Bliss doesn't? Alexa caters to people that have taste, that know a genuine good thing when they see it. People watching for Becky are bandwagon hoppers. They'll follow whatever the latest trend is. A bunch of meme chasers. The worst people. Right in the solar plexus. Out of the way in time.
Catches Alexa.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Backbreaker. Placed into the corner.
Splatter suplex.
Oh, the deathlock applies. Submission move. Nowhere to go. Alexa Bliss has gone from underhanded to downright demonic since she let him in. How can any opponent even begin to understand the psyche of Alexa Bliss?
Understanding Alexa Bliss is a fool's errand. What you need to do is prepare for the mystery that is Alexa Bliss.
Systematic attack on the arm from Becky.
That'll cost some teeth. Climbing to the top rope. Sky high.
Oh, God. And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Not to get disqualified.
She's able to get out of the way.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming. Boom. Incredible suplex. Boom.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
And Bliss dealing with some defiant opposition.
No denying Becky's desire inside of a fight.
That could be it. She kicks out in one. She's still in this one.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Uh-oh. Saw that one coming.
Ooh, a nasty kick.
And she goes for the pin. Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
She's got an answer for that. You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Is that?
the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Heartbreaker.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Bless counters.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Alexa gets reversed.
Ooh, the clothesline.
Lynch looking to expunge Alexa. Becky Lynch hoists her up.
She is really displaying lots of true grit.
And Becky Lynch is nothing if not a thinking woman's competitor. Surely she's already thinking about her next steps.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She throws her back in.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
Guys, can Becky do this?
This is how you make a statement. This is how you show the world that you're the man. Becky Lynch. It's over. It's got to be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Oh, man. Drop kick. A nice shot by Alexa Bliss. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Alexa's attack looking as impactful as ever, even as this match goes on.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Heavy impact. And now she's looking to go top rope. We all know what she's looking to do next. She's sent flying into the corner. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, boy.
Explorer suplex. A well-timed dodge.
Oh! Disturbing scene as Bliss stalks Becky.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
We knew we were in for something special, but Becky and Alexa are going beyond their limits tonight.
I am honestly at a loss to describe what exactly I'm seeing. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Oh, look at this. Airplane slam.
Becky moves out of the way.
This could be it.
Close to ending it all there.
Set up that slam. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
That's not right.
Of fury on display.
Yeah, Bliss is satiating the urge to batter and bruise Becky.
Ooh, bullseye!
And there's Alexa dealing out even more damage.
Becky, you're really in danger here.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
This is just punishing, disrespectful, and mean.
Thrown back into the ring. Bliss way up high.
Launcher.
Is losing command in this one.
Alexa continues to maintain the advantage.
Bliss could be on the verge of seeing Star.
Becky in full control here.
Yes. Manhandle slam. Becky has opened up an opportunity. That'll change her career.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
The man has done what she came here to do.
Every time went on the offensive, Becky had an answer. Big win for her.
I got nothing to say. I'm just concerned for Alexa. My thoughts are with her at this low point.
Opportunity that lies ahead. He can make his name tonight at the expense of a Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar Edge.
You think you know me?
Said he is on going through with the match.
We'll see if that bullish approach helps drive him there.
And then we've got Edge, an exceptional competitor with a one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe. The cheers, the spotlight, the flash photography, it all fuels Edge to do superhuman things inside the ring.
Yeah, whether it's winning titles or getting innovative with a ladder, Edge does it all for the fans. The louder they cheer, the more fired up and tenacious he becomes.
Oh, right in there.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
DDT.
And shoulders are down. I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh!
Somersault plancha.
That was coming in hot. Breakneck speed,
going fast and living dangerously.
Edge thwarting away the attack.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. It has to be hard to take on a veteran the likes of Edge, Corey. We've seen that he's not afraid to push the limits of his opponent or himself.
That's the best part about taking on a veteran, Cole. There is a ton of game tape you can study. Edge is no different in that respect. He might not be predictable, but doing your homework on Edge can prove to be quite fruitful.
This is not...
Just a step ahead of Owens. Turned that one around.
With a big boot.
On the mark.
Skull rattling.
Edge took a stiff hit there, but the crowd is still cheering him on.
A headstrong attack from Owens.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Edge delivers.
Edge with the execution.
The fans pushing Edge to deliver his best shot, motivating him to dig deep.
Enough already.
Rolling neck snap. Up to the top rope now.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
Up high.
Fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Edge is shell-shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. He's been placed in the corner now.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Oh, heel kick.
Right on point. Owens running into some trouble.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Yeah. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He gets tossed back into the mat.
Is it enough for Edge?
For the win.
Major
win. That'll change his career tonight.
Here is your winner.
Important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
And once again, coming out with on the wrong side of injustice.
I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Oh, it's not coming.
It doesn't matter what the brand is, the Street Profits always bring the smoke.
Proof is in the chase, put in what the people pays. On the up and I'm on the road, you beneath the new kind of code. I'm dropping the cruise control, got the mic and ain't losing foe. I stay 100, I keep it homegrown. I live for the opponents, and let the people know. I bring the smack, I can't help me to brag, but I'm out of here. I bring the smack like nobody can, it's in the bag, man, I got it, yeah.
Street Profits, Corey got the whole
to scare
the
game.
Mastermind like
Seth. I'm starting to believe in lies.
You have to take away the ability to control the match. Pace is a good place to start. Rollins wants things fast, slow them down. He tries to be methodical, starts running.
We say it time and time again, but the Street Profits really are a team that love to have fun. They love to get the party going, have a good time.
True, but don't get it twisted, Cole. Ford and Dawkins' high energy can translate into some absolute intensity when they're ready to go.
And boy, we should expect them to get going in this one, guys.
Given the rules of a tornado match, I can't emphasize enough how incredibly important it is to score the first elimination. Big four.
From behind, back suplex.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Look out!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Right on point. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Right into the barricade.
Ford did his homework there.
He deflects it right back.
Precisely measured attack. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Boom, just turn that around.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Scarily close to three.
What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
Dawkins with the reversal.
Punishing stretch.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And he slides him back to the mat. That escape aided by a definite low blow.
Down with a sling blade.
Ooh, over the attack with a nasty chop block.
Extend your elbow.
Sidewalk slam. He's looking a little weary now.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Get him into the corner.
Balor in full control of his opponent. Setting up.
For the waist lock takedown.
On the top rope. He paid for the point.
Oh, man. Big time.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Oh, nice. DDT.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Oh,
God. Standing face first.
Strategically placed shot.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Jumping, limping attack.
What grace. Float over
to have rocked Finn Balor. We're about to take a chip south of heaven. Priest was right on target.
With authority.
Here's the cover for the win. How did he get the shoulder up?
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. To the ring.
He's lining him up.
This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Down with a DDT. Super kick.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off his run.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Does he get it here? You gotta be kidding me.
Incredible resiliency.
That'll turn your lights out.
Let's go. prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross.
Anticipated championship match set to begin. Here we go, no holds barred. This match is usually only reserved for the most hostile of rivalries.
Rage has clouded their vision, and now they're only focused on unadulterated devastation. Let's hope the local medical facility is prepared for the aftermath of this match. Somehow, he's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Hoisting their opponent.
Fisherman's Buster.
The point of the elbow finds the mark.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Look at this, deadlifting their elbow.
A gut-wrench suplex, but not done yet. Holding on for another.
A second gut-wrench suplex.
That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
Earth-shaking power slam. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Spiked him. And you don't just do something like that to win a match. You do that to inflict punishment.
On that delivery, someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
And he tosses him back in now. Hurricanrana. And an overbearing amount of offense against Kross here.
Kross on the wrong side of every exchange.
Step suplex.
Very nice.
Focused on punishing the leg.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
And he had a nice cross.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Closer to three than he'd like.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Face wash. And able to count
the better part of valor.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Effective.
Gets him with the counter. And he gets sent back into the ring. This has been a colossal battle. A big knockdown, another clothesline. Building momentum. The superstars finish to win. Big time move coming up.
Hard right hand. Uh-oh.
Able to push off and avoid that attack.
Going up top. Punched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it. But it doesn't connect. And some effective offense with that one.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Ooh.
Dismantling your opponent.
And the opponent, cheap shot right above the eye.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Being taken apart here.
David Cross just has to revert back to his killer instincts to regain control. You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here. A neck breaker. He's going for it all.